station.
That was the school, Annabelle.
That lottery over there, was that like
a, the luggage room?
Yeah, I think we can.
Did they ever sell anything? Did they have a place where you could buy food or anything?
Oh, look at that. There's like a lot of little houses.
Come over here, let me show you this.
Okay.
This is over here, the next sort of room of the tour.
Is it like this year round?
No, we did this, this is for Christmas. This is coming down in January.
Oh, so this is just Christmas stuff?
Yeah, this is a sort of example. There was this guy who lived in Castle Rock, and he, some years ago, he did all these little buildings.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Of the church stone. And if you look at, if you peek inside, if you're real careful, peek inside, you can see different people doing things like
oh,
the church.
Oh, wow, let's go look.
You want to lift them up real gently and just put them down real gently, you can peek inside. Some of them are liftable.
Gentle.
Some don't really lift very much.
Oh, it's kind of like Magic Town, guys.
Yeah, exactly. Isn't that kind of cute?
They love Magic Town.
Magic Town is awesome.
But you don't
you
usually
decide. You have to open
no, just whatever.
But this is just Magic Town, like Magic Town.
Be careful, be careful.
But he hasn't become as famous as the Magic Town
guy. So anyway, these are just little halls.
Let me peek inside, sweetie.
It's still very good.
Yeah, it's very good.
Careful.
Be careful, just very gently.
That's a, it's like a little dollhouse.
Yeah, that, but there you go. You're doing it, young lady. Mm-hmm. You know.
You couldn't do this
really.
Magic Town,
no, at well, at Magic Town, it opens up.
Magic Town's a different.
Oh, it's a church. This is a church. This is just like, here's the church. Annabelle, do you know that? Annabelle, this is just like, there's the church. Here's the steeple. Open the door. See all the people. And then look, a skating rink.
B&B Cafe, yeah.
So
he did this. Oh, guy named O'Hearn. Put all these things together, the spirit time, put all these little buildings. Isn't that kind of cool?
That's wonderful.
Then there's like
it makes you really...
Hey, Mom, this does not open up,
Mom,
so this one
does. B&B Cafe.
Oh, let me see. Are people eating?
Yeah.
Let me see.
What if it, does it look anything like the real thing?
Let your mom get it so she can see it.
It does. Except for the second part. It has
there's
like
the bar.
The
there's the
that's
counter.
That's the place where we were sitting.
Yeah.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
And there's that mom. There's a shoe in there.
Oh, I'm so glad. Oh, look, there's a menu.
Let me see.
Yeah, he made these pretty
and there's a chute in the roof, Mom.
Oh, and there's that's the cool. Chute, the hole in the roof.
Yeah, pretty interesting.
Oh, isn't
it?
Yeah, we read about the history of that.
Oh, careful.
Isn't that cute?
Oh, and look at the way the Castle Rock looked. And
this is a picture of Castle Rock, probably taken in the early 1940s. With the store, you know, they had the Christmas store.
The ticket guy sat there, like, was over
that, there. Exactly, that was the ticket guy. That's exactly what the ticket thing. Let's go over here and take a look at this room here. And this is kind of fun. This is for all the girls who like this, probably more so than their son. These are all original outfits from the Victorian era. They were worn like in 1870s, 80s, 90s. Aren't they gorgeous? Aren't they beautiful?
Wow.
Look at the little feet they had. See those shoes over there?